Your winner, give it up for Mark Anderson!